The last part in your cancer biology is the immune system, cancer and the cancer therapies. Okay, the immune system and cancer, that means the immune system is a collection of reactions and a response that the body makes or damages infectious cells and the infectious microorganisms. You know that the our immune or any humans or the any animals, the first and foremost protective mechanism is the immune response. This immune response, how it responds to the cancer, our body, how our body immune system, how it has a response to the cancer cells. The cancer cells may weaken the immune response. Cancer cells may weaken the immune system, or the cancer cells are affected or destroyed by our immune cells. The immune cells, immune systems can help to fight against the immune systems, can help to fight against the cancer cells, and it can get rid from the cancer cells. But the immune system is only the one way to invade or the destroy the cancer cells. The other, with the help of the treatments by the either it may be chemotherapy or so many therapies involved, the chemotherapies, targeted cancer drugs and radiotherapy, high dose steroids. These are the major types: the chemotherapy, targeted cancer drugs, radiotherapy and high dose of the steroid. Cancer treatments that uses the immune system. The immunotherapy means it is a treatment of some types of the cancers, like the examples, the melanoma. They use the natural substances of body or drugs made from the natural body substance to treat the cancer. That means instead of the synthetic drugs prepared by the pharmaceutical industry, in the immunotherapy, our own body cells is used to treat the cancers. That is called as the immunotherapy. In that immunotherapy, you can use the monoclonal antibodies, interferons and the cytokines. In that of immunotherapy, you have the monoclonal antibodies, interferons and the cytokines. All are the body cells itself, which is a chief source of our immune system. Okay, what is this monoclonal antibody? The single type of the antibodies, a therapeutic antibodies of the immune system, produced in the laboratory condition with the help of the animals, certified or the permitted animals. Okay, this is prepared and purified, which targets a specific type of the cancers. Okay, this is monoclonal antibody therapy, and the interferons in the cancers therapy. This, what are interferons? Interferons are the group of signaling proteins made and released by the host cells in response to the presence of several viruses. Okay, these interferons are the a set of proteins which is induced or triggered by infection of the some viruses. Some virus entry, either by any route, it may be through the nasal route or it may be oral route or it may be skin lesions, it triggers some types of the proteins that is called as the interferons. These interferons used for the renal or the kidney cancers, malignant renal or the kidney cancers, malignant or melanoma, multiple melanoma, some types of leukemia. Okay, last type of the immunotherapy is the cytokines. These are also types of protein made by the body's, our body cells, play an important role in the body's normal immune response and the ability to treat or the respond to the cancer cells. The two types of the cytokines used to treat the cancers is the BCG, that is the bacillus calamate gunorin, and adaptive cells and the checkpoint inhibitors. These are the two types of the cytokines used for the treatment of the cancers.